In this example, it is given that on a sonometer wire at 70 cm separation between clamps, a certain fundamental frequency is produced for a weight M hanging from the wire. It is saying if M is submerged in water to produce same fundamental frequency, clamp separation has to be changed by 5 cm. We are required to calculate the density of hanging mass. In this situation, we know well that fundamental frequency of a wire between two supports can be given as N0 is 1 by 12 root of T by mu. Here tension can be written as the weight of the hanging mass. So, T can be written as Mg. Say this is our equation 1. And when the mass is submerged in water, we can say after M is submerged in water, we can write the new fundamental frequency is same, but length has to be changed by 5 cm. So, it will be 1 by twice of L minus 0.05. And the tension will change from T to T dash by mu, which is our equation 2. Here we can write the new tension after submerging the mass in a liquid, which is water. It can be written as Mg minus the buoyance force. It will be Mg minus Mg rho of water upon rho of the solid of which it is made up of. This is the buoyant force acting on the body. So, net tension will be its weight minus buoyant force. And now we can directly get from equation 1 and 2 as the two frequencies are same if we equate. This will give us root of Mg by L is equals to root of Mg 1 minus rho of water upon rho of solid divided by L minus 0.05. Now, here if we substitute the value of L, which is 70 cm, this will give us, here G can also be cancelled out. So, this will give us root M by 0.7 is equals to root of M 1 minus density of water upon density of solid divided by 0.65. If we simplify this expression, M can also be further cancelled. This will give us 1 minus rho of water upon rho of solid is equals to 0.65 by 0.7 whole square. On simplifying the values, we'll get density of solid to be 7.26 into 10 to power 3 kilogram per meter cube. That will be the answer to this problem.